नमस्ते बेटा, खुश रहो। आई एम अर्जुन बानो, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन एजुकेशन मेथोलॉजी एट JEEW। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस यू हाउ टू वर्किंग विद फ्रेम विंडो इन जावा यूजिंग AWT। देन आफ्टर द एप्लेट द टाइप विंडो वी विल मोस्ट ऑफन क्रिएट इट डिराइव्ड फ्रॉम फ्रेम। देन वी विल यूज इट टू क्रिएट ए चाइल्ड विंडोज विद इन एप्लेट एंड टॉप लेवल और चाइल्ड विंडो फॉर एप्लीकेशन। इट क्रिएट्स ए स्टैंडर्ड स्टाइल विंडो following are two of frames constructions. First of all we create a constructions frame constructions without string. So first of all we create a construction without string title, and second we create a frame construction with string title. So first of all create a starting window that does not contain a title and menu bar, that is without string title. So we have to create a construction frame without string title. And second we have to create a frame window which used a specific string title, that is a menu bar, title bar, border, etc. So first form create a standard window that does not contain a title, that is frame this side. And second form create a window with the title specified by string title. It means we have to specify in a string title, that is what is the title bar, border bar, and create a border. We have to specify in string title. Then we cannot specify the dimension of the window. Instead we must set the size of window after it has been created. When we frame is created and then defined, after then we define the size of the window, a size of the frame. What is the size of frame? Then we use a set size method. Set size method also used to set the dimensions of the window. Then we use set size functions method. So that set size method is used to set the dimension of the window. For example, we have to take a function, say a method void set size integer new width integer new height. So then we defined what is the height of frame, what is the width of frame. We have to specify dimensions of frame in using set size method, and we specify the dimensions of new size. For example, we create a frame. For example, we have to create a frame constructions without string title. First of all, we define the what is the size of frame, what is the dimensions of the frame. Then we use the set size method to define the dimensions of frame. It means what is the height of frame, or what is the width of frame. It can be also defined by set size method. Then, after that, we define the size size method. Then clear. Then the new size of the window is specified by new width and new height. Then by width and height. Field of the dimension object passed in new size. It means define the size set size method using the width and height. So dimensions are specified in the terms of pixels. How can we define by pixels? Dimensions are specified in terms of pixel. For example, the get size. A get size method is used to current size of window. Get size method can be used to obtain the current size of window. What is the current size of window? What is the current size of frame? Then when you use the get size method to give the to obtain the size of window, frame, whatever you used. So dimension get size, this method return the current size of window contained with the width and height field of the dimension object. This method return the current size of the window contained within the width and height field of a dimension object. Then how to hide and showing a window. For example, we want my window is visible. Then we have to give a conditions. Then my window is visible. So then we use a set visible method and to apply a condition. Boolean. If you want to visible your window, then we use set visible and then give a conditions boolean. Then set visible is true, then my window is a visible all users. When we used set visible is false, then hide the window, hiding the window for all users. So then we, if you want to hide and showing a window, then we use the set visible method. For example, hiding and showing a window, how to hide a window, then we use the set visible false, then it hide all users, it hide the window for all users. And when we want to show my window, so when we use used set visibles true, then it means showing a window. After a frame window has been created, it will not be visible until we call set visible is boolean, its signature. For example, word set visible, we use the method set visible method. So we have to give functions void set visible booleans, boolean visible flags, boolean visible flags is give to true and false. If we have to give a true, then we have to visible my window for all users. If we have to give a false condition, then my window is hiding for all users. The component is visible if the argument to this method is true. Otherwise, it is hidden. So these functionality are used to creating a frame, to working with a frame in window in Java, AWT Java used. So this session is completed by Digital Powered at 2.0 at JVW. Thank you.